Went out to Daniel's Bellevue to have cocktails with a friend out on the deck the other day, but they don't have a deck anymore. Nope, the Schwartz Brothers family of restaurants and Daniel's Broiler Bellevue is proud to announce that they now have, get this, two decks.
Seriously? You gotta check this out. Follow me.
Now, all the Schwartz Brothers properties have decks. Daniel's Broiler Leschi, Lake Union, Spazzo has one, Chandler's has two, and now so does Daniel's Bellevue. The deck offers the same convenient downtown Bellevue location that the rest of the restaurant does, and they offer the same specials like Copper River Salmon, Ribeye Steak. And yes, out on the deck, they also offer those world-class craft cocktails that have become such a phenomenon lately. My exhaustive research proved that even the appetizers are still the same out on the deck.
Steak tartare, as well as our prawn cocktail for you. Cheers and enjoy.
Thank you.
The salads are the same too.
Wedge salad for you tonight, and blue cheese dressing and bacon and tomatoes.
And the creamy lobster bisque is poured in the same tasty manner as you'd get it inside the restaurant.
Evening, folks. May I offer you some of our Daniel's Broiler signature private label red by Tom Hedges?
Yes.
Yep, the same fine wine selection you'd get inside the restaurant is also available out on the deck. And if you haven't tried their private label Hedges Red, I highly recommend it.
Oh yeah, that'll
saute.
And I'm one of those people who thinks that red goes with everything, and I can confirm it did go well with the steak tartare, and the prawn cocktail, and the Cop River salmon, and definitely with the ribeye steak. Yeah, it pretty much goes with everything.
Two of our signature desserts here for you both. These are Daniel's strawberries, fresh ripe strawberries infused with Grand Marnier, dipped in chocolate and topped with pistachios.
Oh, jeez.
Also serving our coconut fudge sundae.
Oh, boy.
With our Olympic Mountain Creamery coconut ice cream. That's fantastic. I hope you enjoy both of us. Cheers.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, maybe coffee will go better with the chocolate, coconut, the Grand Marnier infused chocolate dipped strawberries.
Wow, that's good. Wow, you did that much more elegantly.
I asked our server Dan if the deck was catching on.
Yes, sir. As everybody finds out that we have a deck on the 21st floor, everybody loves to sit outside and enjoy the beautiful weather that we've been having the last few days. And yeah, people love it out here.
So since you can get everything you can get in the restaurant out on Daniel's new deck, you just have one question. World-class service and food inside, or world-class service and food outside? Whichever you choose, don't forget to use your Platinum Rewards card.